I am Rakesh Chauhan, Methodist teacher in Pratishan Learning and Lotus Petal Foundation. Today I am going to show a PPT on trigonometry. Trigonometry and its meaning. Trigo means triangle and metry means measurement. In geometry, basically triangles. Basically relation between sides and angles, which is helpful to find daily life applications such as height and distance of building, tree, etc. Inclination of a road during construction, engineering, etc. So it comes in use of mathematics and science. Therefore, we can use trigonometric ratios. There are six trigonometric ratios. These are the ratios between two sides at angle of triangle. Sides and an angle of triangle. Sin theta is equal to perpendicular by hypotenuse, P by H. Cos theta is equal to base upper hypotenuse, B by H. This theta is equal to B by H. For tan theta is equal to perpendicular upon base, P by B. Cot theta is equal to base upon perpendicular, B by P. Sec theta is equal to hypotenuse upon base. And cos theta is equal to perpendicular. Longest side is called perpendicular. This is right angle triangle. A and C are acute angles. B is 90 degree. So AB is perpendicular, name as B, and BC is base, name as B, and IC is hypotenuse, is the longest side. Cot theta is reciprocal. Cot theta is reciprocal of cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta. Cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta. Cosec theta is reciprocal of cot theta is reciprocal of sin theta. Cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta. Cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta, and of tan theta, and cos theta is sin theta is reciprocal of cos theta, and cosec theta is reciprocal of sin theta. In trigonometry, mainly use Pythagoras theorem. P square plus B square is equal to H square is the most important formula in trigonometry. We need values for the finding the values of sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, cos theta. So sin theta, sin zero, sin theta value sin at 0 degree is 0. Sin value sin at 30 degree, sin 30 is 1/2. Sin 45 1/√2. Sin 60 √3/2, and sin 91. Cos 0 degree 1. Cos 30 √3/2. Cos 45 1/√2. Cos 60 1/2, and cos 90 0. Tan 0 degree is equal to 0, tan 30 degree 1/√3, tan 45 degree is equal to 1, and tan 60 is equal to √3, tan 90 is equal to not defined, cot 0 is equal to not defined, cot 30 is equal to √3, and cot 45 is equal to 1, cot 60 is equal to 1/√3, cot 90 is equal to 0, sec 0 is equal to 1, sec 30 is equal to 2/√3, sec 45 is equal to √2, and cos 60 is equal to 2, and cos 9 sec 90 is equal to infinity. Cosec 0 is infinity, cosec 32 and cosec 45 √2, and cosec 62 √3, and cosec 91. These are the values in sine value 0 to 1 increases, and cos value 1 to 0 decreases, and in tan theta 0 to infinity, and cot theta 0 infinity to 0, sec theta 1 to infinity, and 1 to infinity, and cosec theta infinity to 1. Next. Trigonometric values can be obtained using values in the above given table for different quadrants. There are four quadrants. In two-dimensional axis, dimensional axis xy. In first quadrant, 90 minus theta, comma. In second quadrant, 90 plus theta or 180 minus theta. In third quadrant, 180 plus theta or 470 minus theta. And fourth quadrant, 270 plus theta and or 360 minus theta. When we go clockwise, positive sign, and when we go anti-clockwise, positive sign, and when we go anti-clockwise, negative sign. For 90 and 270, the value remains same, no changes. Following changes take place: sin into cos theta and cos into sin theta, tan into cot theta, cot into tan theta, sec into cosec theta, cosec into sec theta. In first quadrant, values of all t ratios are positive. In second quadrant, sine and cosec positive, and all others are negative. all others are in third quadrant, tan and cot positive and all others are negative. In fourth quadrant, cos and sec are positive and all others are negative. Trigonometric identities, there are many trigonometries, but basically parent identities are three identities: sin square theta plus cos theta is 1, tan is 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta, 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cos theta. By using these three identities, we can find many more identities. We can use following table. Sin theta, some people have curly brown hair to present beauty, means S for sine, P for perpendicular, H for hypotenuse, C for cos, B for curly, C for cos and B for brown and H for hair and T for tan, P for present and B for beauty. So some people have curly brown hair to present beauty. Cot and sec and cosec are the reciprocal. Cot is the reciprocal of tan, sec is the reciprocal of cos and cosec is the reciprocal of sine. So sin theta is equal to P by H, cos theta is equal to B by H, and tan theta is equal to P by B. Cot theta is equal to B by P, H, sec theta is equal to H by P, and cosec theta is equal to H upon P. For finding values, we can use complementary angles. 90 minus theta and theta are the complementary angles of each other. So sin 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. These are all first quadrant. Cos 90 minus theta is equal to sin theta. Tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. Cot 90 minus theta is equal to tan theta. Sec 90 minus theta is equal to cosec theta. Sec 90 minus theta is equal to cosec theta. Next. How to find trigonometric values greater than 90 degree, that is 120, 135, 150 degree, etc. Example 1. Find the value of sine 120 degree. We use 90 plus theta is equal to cos theta because it is lies in second quadrant, and we move anticlockwise. The angle 120 lies in second quadrant. Sine is positive and in this quadrant, and sine will be will change into cos. So hence sine 90 plus 30 is equal to cos 30, and value of cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Therefore sine 120 is equal to root 3 by 2. We can use another formula clockwise. Sine 180 minus 60, we get sine 60. No change in 180, no change. It is again in second quadrant. Sine 60 is root 3 by 2. So sine 120 is equal to root 3 by 2. This is the crossing when value of 90 and 270, the sine and cos trigonometric ratio changes to sine changes to cos and cos to sine 10 into cot into 10, sec into cosec and cosec into sec. And in this 180 to 360, it is no change. The 180 to 360, 180 to 360, it is no change. This is when 180 degree, there is no change, and 360, no change. This is 90 and this is 270. So these are the and sine in fourth quadrant, sine minus theta is minus cos theta, and cos minus theta is equal to sine theta. This is the sum of the application of trigonometry we use further in advanced stage of trigonometry. Thank you students for today, and you will revise, and we will do again in next topic advanced trigonometry. Thank you.